What do you want, Michael?
I don't know. I want something that isn't this. And I want to be a good dad.
Mom was right about you.
Love my family. Live the dream.
You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
But at the same time, I really want the other stuff, too.
I'm retired. I robbed banks. We got a store to take. I ran whores, smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
You ruined my life.
Half the time my kids can't stand me, the other half my wife is cheating on me.
Amanda! Better not be!
Michael, go away!
Fucking A, let's see how he likes that.
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck.
Alright, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway.
He looked like a good kid.
Hey, you did good, kid.
I thought I was through with all that shit.
Is he back in the game?
I don't know what the hell's going on.
I guess.
And what about Trevor?
Trevor's dead. Gotta be.
You can get 1,000 things every day, pal.
Make sure this is beautiful.
You're plainly addicted to chaos.
Fuck you! You are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit.
You fucking motherfucker!
Trevor?
Michael.
And Trevor and I got history.
I saw your grave.
Complicated fucking history.
I mourned you.
I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
Is that sarcasm?
The sarcasm.
Oh, you're fucking A right at sarcasm. I got money. I'm rich. I'm miserable. It just makes you miserable.
Sarcasm is all I fucking got.
You're back, man.
Yes!
We're back in action.
Fucking A.
Woo!
Yes! I think I'm back in it.
We are back.
I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating...
You're a dead man!
...hypocrite!
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive.
We are leaving, and we are never coming back!
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
My wife's left me, my kids, too. These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them. We did a deal.
But if no when, he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border.
A long time ago, up in North Yankton, didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Long guy got killed.
Exactly who was buried in your place?
If I didn't know. So I had to go into kind of a witness protection program.
Brad!
I got a fucking family, Trevor. All I'm asking for is a shot.
Guess we'll give it a try.
We were all gonna die. We do what we gotta do to survive.
Oh, you motherfucker!
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot.
One last score.
We'll be making history. Thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Everything I fucking thought about you...
Take the fucking shot!
...was wrong.
I got more to lose than you.
Everything.
No one gives a fuck about me!
I do. Get on with our lives. Friends.
Surviving is winning, Franklin. Everything else is bullshit. Fairy tales spun by people afraid to look life in the eye.